we're tapping right into your subconscious mind. And when you're in that subconscious mind, you can put suggestions in there for someone to act on without their critical factor taking place. There's nothing magical or mystical about it. You know, we go through it every single day. Perhaps you're driving down the highway, you listen to the radio, lost in thought, suddenly about to miss your turn off, or you're like 30 miles down the road, you have no idea how you got there. It's highway hypnosis. I use a lot of music. I use a lot of special effects because I want to bring the audience into the program.
And everybody freeze!
You can have the volunteers up there and tell them that they're on a roller coaster or they're at a rock concert, and they're there. They believe it. They're into it.
I like it when the guy was up doing the dance. As soon as they played that tune, he was really good. They were really into it. The people, you could tell, they were really under.
Let's get our alien up here. Hi, how are you? Hold on, I don't speak alien. Is there anybody that speaks alien here? Is there anybody that speaks alien? Come here, man. I need your help here. Could you come over here? Thank you. Stay right here. Can you ask her what her name is?
Yeah, no.
Angel. And can you ask her if she's a friendly alien?
No, I don't
know. Yeah.
No,
can you ask her what she likes to eat?
Yeah, both of them. Cheeseburgers.
Buddy, what do you need?
Chocolate. Stay on your own cone. What do you need? She wants
some of his. Hold on, hold on. He's a
shark. Flip. Go. Stay with him. Go. He's got your fin! He's got your fin! Swim! All right, back up the beach! And everybody, sweep! Give a big round of applause!
Answer to your shoe phone. Tell him that you're busy right now. What did you say?
Busy right now.
Put your phone away. Put your phone away.
I remember bits and pieces and Cotton Eye Joe stuck in my head. Don't know what happened.
Yeah, we were howling. It really was.
You can bring school-age kids to my show, and everybody's going to have a great time. And that's what the show's about. We're putting suggestions in there that people can relate to, and they're having fun.